So we're now onto the third car from the Adrenaline Pack. This is the Formula Dirt. And we're at Hockenheim now. I started last in this race because I was just so much quicker in this car than AI. Rally cars, they were absolutely awesome. A little bit twitchy, but really good fun. But the car cross is absolutely incredible. Probably the best car out of them all. As for this, finding this one a little bit boring. The other races can do 5 laps. I don't think this is going to be a car that I race very often. It's just not got the fun factor there for me. Quite tricky to pass around this circuit. That is keeping it a little bit interesting, I suppose. This is definitely the worst car out of the bunch. I
Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell. Thank you for watching.